Hello mitroon, welcome to my channel GS with Rahul. So in this lecture I am going to continue this 5W plus 1S series, and here we are going to discuss about the partition of Bengal. So this lecture is presented by me Rahul, and I am a BTech mechanical engineering student. So let's get started in this topic called partition of Bengal. So here we are going to impose the 5W plus 1S technique to this topic of the modern Indian history called the partition of Bengal. So who done this partition of Bengal? So the answer is Lord Curzon. Who was Lord Curzon? He was the Viceroy of India from 1899 to 1905. You need to remember this sort of thing. And apart from that, when this partition of Bengal took place, so it took place on 16 October 1905. You need to remember this date with year. And apart from that, what is this partition of Bengal? So under partition of Bengal, the Curzon tried to divide the Hindu and Muslims by the partition. You need to remember this sort of thing, that it was the starting of divide and rule policy after 1900. So here in 1905 this took place. So if you want to correlate this name Curzon, then in Hindi Curzon means cruel viceroy, and in English Curzon may be considered as cruel viceroy. So both the cruel are the synonymous with each other, and they are further synonymous with Curzon. You need to remember this sort of thing, as Curzon took many policies that divide India, and he introduced different University Act in 1904. He introduced many different kind of policy to enhance the Britishers' control over India. And apart from that, how this partition took place? So under this, what happened? The division of Bengal on the basis of language and on the basis of religion took place. So they divide the Bengal on these two bases. You need to remember the bases on which the partition of Bengal took place. And apart from that, where this partition took place? So obviously the answer is Bengal. And under this, what happened? Bengal was divided into East Bengal with Muslim majority and West Bengal with Hindu majority. You need to remember this thing, that where is Hindu majority and where is Muslim majority, and what type of Bengal is divided. It divided into East Bengal and West Bengal. You need to remember this sort of thing. And apart from that, why this Bengal partition took place? So under official reason, the reason given by the British officials, that it was hard to administer over the large area, and as there are 1/4 of the whole population of India is in Bengal only, and that's why we are unable to administer this Bengal effectively, and that's why we introduced this partition. This was the official reason. You need to remember this sort of thing. And if we consider the unofficial reason, that is the back end force for this partition of Bengal, is this nerve center of Indian nationalist, means all the nationalist and revolutionaries activities like formation of Congress, like the other activities that we have already covered, like Battle of Buxar, Battle of Plassey, all these things are happening where? In Bengal only. And that's why the Britishers try to divide the Bengal on these bases, so that they can rule effectively on India. And this is all under the policy of divide and rule. I hope that all the things are clear in your mind regarding this partition of Bengal. All the 5W plus 1H sort of things are covered here. So I hope it would be clear to you. And if you have any doubt, ask me in the comment section, and kindly like, subscribe, and click on the bell icon so that you can get the regular notification regarding my upcoming lectures. So here, be the change you want to see in others. So whatever the change you want to bring in society, start from yourself. Once you change, also whole society will change. And I hope you can catch the feelings of mine. And thank you. Have a nice day.